Now, why is this the most important sermon? Let's just say, I don't care how many times I preached, this series would be an unequivocal, abject failure if it did not end where we had the kingdom of God in the right place. We just didn't know what kingdom we were seeking.